In this video, I'm going to explain some of the secrets to Mitch Mitchell's playing on the song Hey Joe by Jimi Hendrix. The basic rhythm is just a straight ahead 4-4, but you have to just add a little bit of a swing feel to it so that you get a bit of a shuffle on the basic beat. The basic beat, of course. But add a little bit of a shuffle to it. Also, on the right hand, you're going to add every now and then kind of a bit of a swing, a couple extra swing notes on the hi-hat and on the ride cymbal, like this. At various points in the song, Hendrix will do a little bit of a guitar fill, and Mitch Mitchell will accentuate that, usually by adding a little extra snare drum note, like this. See various drum fills. Let's talk about the drum fills. The first one is just to work on your 16th note triplets. So if you can do 16th note triplets in this slow 4-4 rhythm, you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. That count is 3 teeth to ante to 4 teeth to ante to 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. 3 teeth to ante to 4 teeth to ante to 1. But he also accents those notes. So instead of just, he usually goes 3 to ante to 4 to ante to 1. So you get this. 3 to ante to 4 to ante to 1. Put it all together and you get this. Is sort of what I think of as the John Bonham triplets, where he moves between the snare drum and the tom-toms and the bass drum like this. I explained this on my drum lesson, John Bonham triplets. So sped up, it sounds like this. You can leave the left hand if you want to. So you're going to go left, right, left, right, left, left, right. Also, there are a lot of 32nd notes. Mitch Mitchell does a lot of 32nd note fills, so in a 4-4 beat like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Of course, he moves it around the drum set, so it's... So he actually spreads them out over a whole measure. 1E and a 1E and a 2E and a 2E and a 3E and a 3E and a 4E and a 4E and a 1. Finally, probably the most interesting and significant fill in the song is this one. Just before the guitar solo, you get this. Now that one can be broken down by explaining the count. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a 1. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a 1. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and a 1. 1 and 2 3 4 1. Thanks for watching.